asked, but he said that you were depressed. That you sat inside, wrapped in animal hide. So when I talked to you, it was better than I'd guessed. I was surprised you'd survive, not just clicking a mouse at 180 BPM. Together, you'll go to virtually spend. Casper, I'm glad to see you're fine. It became annoying seeing his face every morning, and you hadn't eroded your spine. You were standing tall when you opened the call. You passed the entrance exam. You won't be working as a garbage man. Casper, it's nice to see your face, but I have to go. So I hope you know I'm proud to see you in the human race. Hope every word I've said is lodged in your head. So thanks for coming out of your cocoon. Hope to see you sometime soon.